going in by the Blue Alliance. A second shot going in by the Conquistabots, and it's now a 37-25 lead for the Blue Alliance with just under a minute left to go. Conquistabots looking for another piece of cargo. They have it. They have one more slot available here on the backside of their cargo ship. All the spots are filled on the near side of the cargo ship. And one available on the side of the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. Hatch panel being scored on the near Blue Alliance rocket. That's the second one. And it's now a 39-34 lead for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance trying to find some more cargo and help close the gap. One piece of cargo going in on that near Blue Alliance rocket. Here comes a second piece going in, and it's good by the Blue Alliance. Here comes the Conquistabots trying to get a third piece in on the backside of the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. It rolls out. 8 seconds left to go. One red robot at level one. Here comes the Texan Robotics for a second one. All three blue robots getting up to level one, and there is the buzzer on match number four. All right, scores going up on the screen for... That is not the official score. We were not ready to announce scores. Never mind, that is the score. Another high score. 54-43. Blue Alliance picks up two ranking points for winning the match.